Today in this video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to add a signature in a PDF file. This is one of the easiest and quickest methods out there. This is the PDF file in which I want to add a signature. So go to Google and search for Adobe Fill and Sign. Go to the first result. Select the PDF file. This is the file. I want to add a signature right here. So on the left side, click on Add Signature. Now here you have three options. First, you can type your signature. You can type in your name here. Second, you can draw your signature using the mouse. This is quite a good one. And then the third option is that you can upload your signature photo. You can sign on paper and then capture a photo using your phone. This is perfect for those who have a complex signature. So I'll simply go with the draw option. Then click on save. Now take your cursor to the place where you want to add the signature and click. The signature is added. You can increase the size and you can also move it around. You can also add your name or any text you want. Once you are done with the position and size of the signature, click on this download button. Choose the file format as PDF. You can also go with other formats and then click on download PDF. The file will be downloaded. As you can see, the signature has been added to the PDF file. I hope this video added a little value to you. Thanks for watching and have a great day.